All right, everybody. Today, we've got to go drain a tank, 3,000 gallon tank out that we got sold, a diesel tank. And we got a little bit of a storm here last night. I think we got a drainage problem. I'd say it'd be pretty accurate, but got to get this 4620 out, take it up to the shop. Got to get the pilot forks, and I'm sure they're over there in the, but they're over in the mud. See, look at my bear tracks. Muddy mess. But anyway, got to get it up to the shop where we can move the other tank that we're going to transfer this stuff into. And get it where we can help him load that other tank up. So I'm gonna put a little battery charger on here and let it charge for just a little bit, crank it up and get on down the road. We'll be back.
Mud. And then the way you get over there.
gonna dip this tank. This old stick is designed for telling you how much you got in the tank. So I'm gonna figure out what we got going on here. You come here, hold this. Don't touch the ground, just hold it, just like it is. Got it? I just ended up and took a picture of this tank chart here. It was a 64-inch diameter tank. We ended up and we had 8 inches in the bottom, so that figures up to about 217 gallons. Is that diesel? Gross.
What are you doing? What are you jumping
out of? Yeah, it's pretty gross looking. Over here. that much water in it. Two frogs in there.
What you got in there?
Like 12. I think probably gonna hold about 20 pounds. Set it right here.
Open it?
Yep. It's gonna spring shut. Wait, what? Pin off? Come here, get off of it, turn around. Lock that up. Pull it. Push that down. Push that down. Now hold it down. Alright, I got it. Don't touch that glove behind you. Okay. that'll do it for this one. Appreciate you riding along. Bye.